This is a search ad. It's really simple to set up and allows you to connect your business with the people making related searches. Remember our florist example from the last video? Let's imagine you have lots of flowers to sell, and we know people love flowers. Your search ads connect them to your flower site. To start running search ads, you need a Google Ads account with an active campaign. So let's create your first campaign together. Start by clicking the plus button on the campaigns page. Step 1. Pick Search Network as your campaign type. This just means you can show ads in Google's search results. Step 2. Give your search ad campaign a goal. For example, let's start with website traffic. Go ahead and enter in your business's website. Step 3. It's time to give your campaign a name. You might end up running multiple campaigns at one time, so try to be as descriptive as possible. Step 4. You can show your ads to people interested in your products or services as they browse sites on the search and display networks. You can choose to run on both networks. If you want to run search-only campaigns, you can always change these settings. Step 5. You can also pick locations where you want your ads to show. For example, try starting with the United States if your ads and website are only in English. And if you only want to reach potential customers near your flower shop, you can narrow your location to a city or region. You can always come back to this later and change it. Step 6. Choose your target language. Pick all the languages your potential customers speak and that your website can support. Let's stick with English for now. Step 7. Time to pick a bid strategy. Remember, you'll pay each time someone clicks on your ad. There are a number of options here. If your goal is to drive website traffic, a recommended bid strategy is maximize clicks. This strategy is all about getting you the most clicks within your campaign's average daily budget. You can come back here later to try another bid strategy. Step 8. Enter in your average daily budget. To figure out your average daily budget, divide what you normally spend per month by the average number of days in a month. That's roughly 30.4. You'll see a bunch of other settings like site link or call extensions. Ad extensions are important and can help show your customers additional information in your ads. We'll go into those in later videos. Step 9. Don't forget to save your campaign. And that's it. You've created your first campaign. Congratulations. Now, the on-screen wizard will immediately take you to a page to set up ad groups and pick keywords. So what are you waiting for? Let's get to it.